Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Tanya's soap making video. Okay, so with my turmeric soap, my ingredients that I am using is my turmeric powder that I ordered from Amazon from Terra Soul Superfoods. It is the golden root. It is organic, nutrient dense, non-GMO, verified. Very good product. That I ordered off of Amazon. I also have my Now Solution coconut, liquid coconut oil. It's pure fractionated, lightweight, and fast absorbing. This oil is good to use for your body, your face, and hair care. You apply it as needed to soften or add a healthier shine. So I will be using like 1 tablespoon of this in my soap. I also have another Now product from Now Solution is my vegetable glycerin. It's pure and it's versatile on your skin. It softens and moisturizes your skin. So it's good for unclogging pores and making your skin moisturize. Also, I'll be using, a half a teaspoon and my turmeric soap. As you see, I have my soap ready, getting ready to cut up. I have my spatula, I have my little measuring cup, and I also have my thermometer that I will need to check my temperature, to make sure, you know, to keep the check on the cooling of the soap once the soap has melted. Okay, so tune in.
Verbal vacation homes come with 24/7 live support. So if you ever need anything, you can reach a real person in about a minute. Because if it's 4 a.m. and you need assistance, the last thing you want to do is wait to talk to a robot.
Hey, how can I help?
After all, live support is an amenity every vacation home should have. Verbo, private vacation rentals for you and your people.
Just to feel your vibe, I sent you a design. You know my heart.